There are around 38 million cases of waterborne diseases in India, which actually results in 74 million workdays being lost. Groundwater is used for potable purposes by close to around 400 to 500 million people.
I have to miss work for 2-3 days and my earnings come to a standstill.
I realized early on that whatever product we came up with, it should not require consumables, and we came up with this Turaltec reactor. You have to just open 7 bolts from the top, takes less than an hour to do that, and you just retrofit it, just slide it in into the riser pipe. We shoot jets of water, does not require any electricity or anything like that, can be hand powered by even a 60-year-old woman, and the bubbles which are created, they collapse at all points on the path of the flowing fluid and sends shockwaves which lacerates the microorganism, which otherwise would have caused diarrhea, cholera or typhoid and such like waterborne diseases. We have already impacted around 1 million users directly by providing safe water. So you can imagine game-changing effect on the health of India.
Turaltec Solutions, saving energy, saving life.